Everything works some of the time, but nothing works all the time on this week's 1 Minute Wednesday. What's happening, everybody? Kyle Steele, SEO expert, coming at you. One Minute Wednesday. That's a lesson from the great Tim Wackel. Everything works some of the time, but nothing works all the time. So I use the examples of the billboards. The first one is in the middle of Interstate 80. Now you should not be on your phone while you're on the interstate. I know some of us still do. You should be focusing on the road. That's why that billboard will work. But if you put that same billboard where that second one was, that's at a stoplight. And if you look to your left or to your right at a stoplight, more than likely people are on their phone, they're distracted, they're not gonna be paying attention. I hope you're not getting charged the same amount for those two billboards. So many times we think one thing works, cold calling works. Well, cold calling will work better if you follow it up with emails and with social as well. Everything works some of the time, but nothing works all the time. Heck, a telegram, a handwritten note still works. But if you use it in conjunction, it's not an either or world, it's an and. Digital and billboards and print and email and. If you view everything in silos, you're gonna lose. Till next time, Kyle Steele, SEO expert, 1 Minute Wednesday.